My name is Chief Professor of First Class Madiag, and I am a Sea Cadet.
I am a Sea Cadet.
I wasn't the first one to join cadets in my family. It was actually my brother. And he went there for about a year before I turned 12. And then he said it was cool. And then I said, I don't know, maybe I'll give it a shot. So then I joined up. And then 6 years later, I'm now coxswain. I remember watching my brother and everyone else march around in nice uniforms at an amazing march past, going through the night, watching their classes, and I was pretty much, when I was 12, I was really amazed by it. That's why I continued with it. I have become the coxswain of 213 Capel, and with that, I've also done summer training. I am a air rifle marksmanship instructor. I have also been certified in first aid as well through the program when I was in Vernon for my ARMIC course. There's a certain amount of responsibility and pride you feel because that uniform, you get more stuff on it as you're going through cadets, the more work you put into it. So each part of that uniform is something you've accomplished and something you've gained. What I learned generally and personally was the ability to talk to larger groups of people, being able to command them, the responsibilities required, and basically the skills needed to multitask because you have to handle a lot of different things as a cadet. When you're doing drill on deck, well, the only thing that comes to mind is giving your best, giving your all, so that everyone who's watching you knows that you know your stuff and that you're putting all your effort into that display. We have other opportunities that other people probably won't be able to have in normal life. We get to go around the world, we get to go sailing, we get to do drill competitions, we do sports, we do volunteering. We do a lot of things that we should be proud of. If you join cadets, it's something that you should be proud of as well.
I am a Sea Cadet.